This is Agenda TV, sauti ya mwananchi.
Listen, no, just listen.
Apply for a permit.
To hold a meeting in my office?
We either give you or where are you?
I hold a meeting in my office.
Depending on the conditions.
I look for a permit to give out passes. Today, listen, my friends, because sometimes you know, you make mistakes. You never have made mistakes. I called the head teachers, the principal, to come and take bursary. I cannot go to school.
You go to the police to apply for a permit to hold such a meeting?
To give out bursaries.
Why should you hold a meeting of more than 100 people?
I was giving out bursaries.
More than 100 people?
Yes, of course, these are students. From all the schools around.
Why should you look for a permit? I cannot be allowed to go on the conditions.
I apply for permit to give out bursaries.
We are not ready to argue with you.
I apply permit to give out bursaries. You people, you have become, I don't know, did you have a union?